Here, I will discuss AVL tree or balanced binary search tree. What is the need of balanced binary search tree? If I had some values of the nodes 5, 7, 9, then it's coming in the sequential way. Okay? Then its height will be of order big O of n. If I have to search an element in such structure, then it will be big O of n. Okay? If I have to search an element in this way, sequentially, in in binary search tree, then its worst case time complexity of searching an element will be big O of n. Okay? Now, to avoid such problem, we shall use balanced binary search tree or AVL tree. This balanced binary search tree is also known as AVL tree. This is by the name of three mathematicians of Russia. And those mathematicians were G.M. Adelson, A from Adelson, Welsky, V from Welsky, E.M. Landis, L from Landis. So this is AVL tree. Okay. Now, what is the concept of AVL tree? We have to make balance factor either 0 or 1 or minus 1. What is balance factor? Balance factor equal to height of left subtree minus height of right subtree. Okay. So, here, if I have to find balance factor, its balance factor will be 0 because it has no left subtree nor right subtree. Here, left subtree's height is 0 and right subtree's height is 1. So, 0 minus 1 will be minus 1. Here, 0 minus 2, it will be minus 2. So, it's violating the balance factor here. It should have only 0, 1 and minus 1. Balance factor for AVL tree, balanced factor for AVL tree is minus 1, 0 or 1. Okay. Now, I will check balance factor here. Its valence factor, its left subtree and right subtree is 0, height will be 0, so its balance factor is 0. Its valence factor, height of left subtree is 0, 0 minus 1, it's a minus 1. Its valence factor is 0, its valence factor is 0. Here, its valence factor, height of left subtree is 1, height of right subtree is also 1, 1 minus 1 will be 0. Its valence factor, height of left subtree 1, 2, right subtree 1, 2. So, 2 minus 2 will be 0. Okay, here its balance factor is 0 because height of left subtree is 0, right subtree is also 0. So its balance factor is 0. Its valence factor 75 balance factor. Node having value 75. Height of left subtree is 1 and height of right subtree is 0. So 1 minus 0 will be 1. This node's valence factor will be 0. This node's valence factor 1, 2 minus 1. So it will be 1. Okay, now valence factor of node having value 0, having value 12 will be 0 because its left subtree is having height 0, right subtree is also having height 0. So 0 minus 0 will be 0. This node having valence factor 1 minus 0, so it will be 1, height of left subtree is 1 and height of right subtree is 0. This node having 0, 0, 78, 1 minus 1 will be 0, 1 minus 1, 2, 1 minus 2 will be minus 1, 20, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, or 1, 2, I will take the largest height, okay, 1, 2, 3, so 2 minus 3 will be minus 1. Here, it's always leaf nodes will have zero balance factor. 0, 0, 0, 0. Okay. This node having balance factor minus 1 because it's a left subtree is having height 0. 0 minus 1 will be minus 1. This tree, height 1 minus 1. Left subtree's height is 1, right subtree's height is also 1. 1 minus 1 which is 0. This node, 1, 2, 1, 2. 2 minus 2 is 0. This node, 1 minus 0 is 1. This node, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 3 minus 2 will be 1. Okay? So, in this way, we shall find the balance factor of the nodes. Okay? Now, a node is called right heavy or right high if its height, if height of its right subtree is 1 more than its left subtree. Okay? Then here, I can see it's a right heavy or right high because its left subtree is having height 0 and right subtree is having height 1. Okay? A node is called left heavy or left high if height of its left subtree is 1 more than its right subtree. Okay? I can see here 15. 15 is left heavy or left high because height of its left subtree is 1 and height of its right subtree is 0. Okay? Then a node is called balanced if the heights of the left subtree and right subtrees are equal. Okay? Then we can see here 60. Height of left subtree is 1 and height of right subtree is also 1. So this is balanced. Okay? Now, if the nodes are not balanced, that is, if some values are coming here, 5, 7, and 9. This is RR. This is right, this is right. Its valence vector is 0, its valence vector is minus 1, and its valence vector is minus 2. Okay? Then I have to make it balanced. How can I make it balanced? Balanced means I have to make the balance factor of this node minus 1, 0 or 1. Okay? Then I can rotate 5 in anti-clockwise direction to make it balanced. So 7 will remain here and 5 will be its left child and 9 will be its right child. Okay? Then its balance factor is 0, its valence factor is 0. 1 minus 1, its valence factor is also 0. Okay? In this way, I can make RR to balanced. Now, if some values come here, in this way, 9, 7, then 5. Then its valence factor is 0, its valence factor 1, its valence factor is 2. It is LL, left, left. Then what I have to do? I will rotate 9 in clockwise direction and will make 7 as root node, okay, or parent node. So it will be 7, 7's left child is 5 and right child is 9. Its valence factor is 0. This is having valence factor 0. 1 minus 1 will be 0. 0 valence factor of node having value 7. Okay. Some other cases may also arise. Okay. So I will discuss these cases here. Nine, 5, 7. Okay. Now its valence factor is 0. Its valence factor is minus 1. 0 minus 1 will be minus 1. Its valence factor will be 2. Now it is LR. this is LR. What I have to do? First of all, I will make it LL. Okay, LL. How can I make it LL? I will make it in this way. 9 is here, then 7. I will rotate it in this way. Okay, 7 will here and 5 will be here. So this is LL. Okay, then whatever I was doing in LL, I will rotate it in clockwise direction. So 7 will be the parent node and 9 will be its right child, 5 will be its left child. So it is balanced. Its valence factor is 0, 0, 1 minus 1 will be 0. Okay. Now, if some condition comes in this way, some node comes 5, then 9, then 7. Its valence factor is 0, its valence factor 1, its valence factor is minus 2. Okay. So what I have to do, this is RL. So I will make it RR. How can I make? 5 is here. I will rotate this 7 in this direction, clockwise direction. So 7 will come here and 9 will be the right child of 7. So it will be RR. Now whatever I was doing in RR, I will rotate this 5 in anti-clockwise direction to make 7 as parent node. So 7 will be here and 5 will be its left child, 9 will be its right child. So this is having balance factor 0, 0, this is also having balance factor 0. In this way, I will make these nodes having balance factor 0, minus 1 or 1. Okay. So if this video helps you, please like it, share it with your friends and subscribe my channel. Thank you.